starting up the saga with adult Ryu. Look at him go, no longer a kid. Yeah, we reached the time skip. So yeah, last time, Gar tried to kill Ryu after leading him to the Angel Tower, where all the rest of the Brood are buried. Ryu freaked out, transformed into a dragon, escaped, and started living in down a mine again for about 10 years. Meanwhile, Gar had some real second thoughts about his whole killing all the Brood thing. His little phase there, he wonders why his god decided to tell them to kill things that would not fight back. So yeah, this is the mine where Ryu woke up at the very beginning of the game, where his body was found in a gigantic chrism crystal. And he still got his sword there, you know. Okay, so this is a little bit more complicated. So we're getting into a part of JRPGs that I really like. For some reason, especially JRPGs of this era, the middle third is always the weirdest and also the part that nobody talks about. And generally when you think back on a game, you don't really remember it. I dare anybody to tell me what happens in Disc 2 of Final Fantasy VII. But it's a good disc. Yay! Look how happy Gar is. Okay, so this is D-Zombie. I'm going to pretend that he is Dr. Zombie. M.D. Let's see, here is probably going to go down to flame, and why don't we also mix up Defender, get some, Okay, Gar is poisoned, and poison is no small deal in this. Okay, it might not be worth using an antidote. I might just need to heal him when he goes down, but I want to see how often that attack procs. Oh, this is bad. This will confuse Gar. Oh, it also confuses Ryu. Fuck! Oh, no! Okay. Yeah, Gar needs HP badly. Damn it! This fight does not fuck around. Thank you. Okay, Gar's gonna get poisoned off of that. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do enough damage to this guy now. Do I have any kind of... Do I have, like, a wisdom seed? Do I have wisdom fruit? No, all I have is a sea bream. Okay, I keep doing rotten breath. Be able to pull this out. Maybe. Oh, that's weak. No, not again. Damage I'm doing to this thing is so goddamn pitiful. That boss sprite's real cool, though. Look at his tail go. Look at the attention to detail in that animation. Okay, I'm doing about 100 a turn, and he is frequently just kind of spewing poison on me after one of my characters is already poisoned, and the other seems to be immune, so... Trade and blows at this point. Thank you. Oh, and hey, Ryu's finally poisoned. Welcome to the poison party, Ryu! See if Gar's able to do anything better with this. Holy shit! For 1 AP? Why in the world was I messing around? Okay, this will take us over the finish line. See what Flair does. Why does that do so little damage? Huh. There we go. Somebody in the chat says, orb. These things are just doing nothing to me. Oh man, he healed himself and killed himself and killed all of his friends. He just wanted to be a doctor one last time. In death as in life. Oh yeah, that is a guy from the intro. It's a big dragon skull. That's why he was attracted to that place. Back to Angel Tower. The battery's dead. Oh, hey, that's Amitai! And your kids are all grown up. So that's how he talks about it. That bird made Ryu forget math. Now something's stalking them. Okay, so this is the monster that is attacking everybody. And if you're thinking, hey, this is a little bit familiar. Well, you'd be a little right. I didn't defeat him, he ran away. Come on. Let me deliver the coup de grace to this potential friend, who we haven't thought about for a while. Thank you. All right, let's go back to the old stomping grounds. Oh, there's Loki. You walking, talking piece of shit. So yeah, the were-tiger is Rey. In fact, if you remember way back when, Bunyan wanted to send him up to get the Niue alone because he knew that Rey would only transform when he was alone. So yeah, Sin City is the root of all the criminal activity that basically ruined Rey's childhood. Let's go stop him from doing something, something bad. Oh, Loki. It's fucking brutal. Look at him twitching. Hey, Ornstein. And there's Mayor McNeil getting the perp walk. Oh, and Nina. Everybody's doing double takes. Nina's a badass, and she's turned into Wendy's enforcer. Ray cleaned up shop. Oh, poor doggo. Ray is Batman. Where is Falcone? Swear to me. The High and Mighty Mikba. This is the guy behind the guy, the man who was responsible for Mayor McNeil and all the suffering he caused, and Balu and Sunder and all the suffering they caused. Okay, if I'm remembering right, if I wake up Ray, he's gonna turn. He's gonna turn into a were-tiger, and I won't be able to control him. First things first. I know this is cheesy. I just don't want to redo a bunch of stuff on the stream if I fuck this up. So let's do accession. Hey, Ben! Ben's here, everybody! At least this guy doesn't do confusion like the dragon zombie did. That was a real problem for me. Okay, gonna run down Ryu, finish up his AP, so he transforms back. Then I'm gonna revive Ray, heal him, and then use, I think Ryu has the direction ability or the inspire ability, so I can direct him. Okay, I think I have three more turns left with Ryu before he goes back. Man, every attack this guy gets off is a critical. Look at that. No! Oh boy. This is bad. How much ammonia do I have? Oh, I only have one ammonia. Okay, so Gar's down. Do I have the ability? Okay, I do have influence. Let's get Ray back up. Okay, let's hope. So the Were-Tiger is perma-berserked, basically. And without the influence skill, you really don't have the ability to direct his attacks. There we go, much better. I can have Ryu heal. Okay, this is bad. Ah, yes. Oh, I got very lucky there. Yay! out. Ah, jeez. I hate this motivation for a character. What if I'm not strong enough? Alright, so we're all on a quest for answers. It's always good when royalty works. She's out there pounding the streets. So let's go check out this plant and see what kind of terrible things are going on. They're finding out that the chrism crops just taste terrible. Slowly figuring it out. Aw, it's honey. Hasn't aged a day, and it would be weird if she did. She doesn't recognize him. Since you died. So more mutants are showing up. The one we got rid of was just the beginning. I knew we shouldn't have let Pico live. Thank you, Strong Sandwich. He looks so bewildered. All right, so what we need to do is free up that gas that's in those greenhouses, and only our little onion boy, Pico, has got the ability to do this, so. Got that on the mark. Yay! He's got an appetite for destruction. Alright, so I need to get... It's a whole future plant. Momo, are you thinking your dad is the one who helped him build this? From the techno age. Jeez, Pallet used his own name as a password, that vain son of a bitch. Effect. Let's talk to this other onion, though. Repsol seed. Okay, Repsol is Momo's dad's name. Oh geez, I should probably write this down. Project AA. Huh, yeah, it must be password number 3. They're all very nervous, to be honest, with Momo about what her dad was doing. And also remember, Pallet is the one who sold us out to Balio and Sunder when we were making our escape. Pallet is no good. Just in case. Uh-oh. What we got here is a boss fight. This is what I was hoping to avoid, but let's see how Pico does, just in case. So Momo's definitely gonna need to heal up Ryu. Let's have Ryu. Momo should probably protect herself. Ryu doesn't need it because let's get him obsession. Oh, be good against this guy. When in doubt, go flame. It's like a little demon man. Really high evade on this guy. Holy smokes! Oh, and he was covered with some slime, wasn't he? That must be what made him so... slippery. Yeah, let's get as many of those flame claws out of Ryu as we can. Hachimachi. Oh, MASW says he's super weak to fire, which makes a lot of sense based on the damage that I'm seeing out of Ryu. I was worried for nothing. Okay, so let me see here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Unit 4 is 55. Unit 5 is 42, blah, blah, blah. So it's not that one. That's fine, there were two possibilities. I don't know if I feel comfortable playing as a party of people who are so monstrous that they do not walk when they're on the people mover. The moving sidewalk or whatever it is. Who would just stand there? Who gives you the right? Well, I guess if you're tired or infirm or a little kid. You know what? I think there are a lot of good reasons not to walk on one of those things. I've got the game broken up into about 17 parts. And I'm on part 10. But that could be, you know, give or take a few. Oh, okay. Let's see. Our palette's here. Soon, mother, soon. To raise his dead mom. Unless he's being real creepy and this is like a Mike Pence thing. He's talking about his wife when he says mother. So it's somehow her fault? Oh, Pallet says, I'm just gonna play God. I'm not gonna, like, be God or work God, you know? Who cares what the tree says? Moment. let's see what he turns into, because I bet you, if my memory is right, it's real fucked up. Look at that big goofy thing. Okay, so. So the way defense works in this game is you summon a bunch of Sims who will stand around you for a little bit, but they're invisible except for their plumb bobs. Oh, so Ragnarok, he summons the end of the world. Cool. All right. Let's see. Momo. Have Momo do that. Ryu. It is time for you to turn into a dragon man. Let's get force and okay, critical's not bad. And that'll get me one more attack out of Ryu. Not bad, not bad. I think I'm doing okay at this. Wacky Shack! I think I said that the first time I used that attack, too. Alright, and I have a perfectly good Ryu left to use. Okay, I'm feeling good about this. Ryu's aura attacks really did a number on this thing. Haha, yes, the first try! Okay, good. Oh, his mom's inside the machine. Wait a minute, I thought I left this all behind at Soma. Ice cold. So we killed the boss of this place. Good luck. Time to find a new job, I guess. Hey, everybody, pack it up. Good night, Casca. Thank you for watching. I think this is all the backstory or all the development that Momo gets. Like, we resolve all of her stuff really early. So she's continuing with us out of technical curiosity. Ray is very out of place. Aw, honey loves Nina. Let's go check out this dungeon. Oh, here's McNeil. Oh, he's trying to claim he's a patsy. Your tall, highness. Ray is very out of place here. Guard dropped the dime on Ray. Oh, shit's going sideways. Hey, Ray. Hey, buddy. Maybe stay out of it. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Ray. They can hang ya, dog. Nina's running with him. Going into the kitchen? Where are you taking me, honey? Look at her go! Honey has hidden depths. But can Honey figure out how to close the portal behind us? Uh-oh! Huh? Oh, we're underneath Durandal's hut. Wow, so Jala was she reporting back what she when something she did with Resident Evil 7. It sounds like she killed Jack the hard way. Did it just fine. Unless the guards are right behind us. Oh boy.